so much again. We're really happy to be here. Thank you for having us, and we really appreciate playing with so many talented people. We'll get out of your way.
All right, let's do it again. Let's give it up for Pariah. Man, this is like some like historical shit going on here right now. I like this shit, man. Yeah. Yeah, man, it's nothing like a goddamn great weirdo, right? Shit, man. I love that shit. Hey, I'm a weirdo too. Don't get it twisted. Listen, it's just been a great night. I love to see this kind of shit, man. We're out here. Well, watch yourself. Watch yourself. Fuck. All right. We're out here together enjoying and vibing and supporting live music. This is so beautiful, man. Like, I'm digging this. I'm from Austin, Texas. I probably said this like 16 motherfucking times. You know, but I was born and bred. My mom fucking breastfed me on live music. All right. So to be here in Miami, where a lot of people are like, is there live music there? Yeah, there's live music. There's, man, this city has, South Florida has a lot of great shit going on. And this is a little taste of what we have here. So thank you all for being here. Really, this is, you know? Beautiful shit. Beautiful shit. Beautiful shit. So we have two more acts coming up. I hate to say that. I wish I could say that we had like maybe six, seven more. Because I feel like we could go till like 3 a.m. right now. Right? But unfortunately, we have two bands left. But we're not going to be sad about that shit. We're going to celebrate it, support each other, and be here for, you know, the next two acts. And just remember, this is what it's about, man. If we want to see more live music, we want to, like, push it and keep it alive, we got to support it. So we all appreciate you all coming out and supporting these great artists. It's really, really important, man. Really important. Thanks again for Pariah doing that thing. Crazy shit, man. And let's give it up. Coming up next, Opal.